All right.
With the warm up, feet shoulder distance apart. Body weight and heels. We're going to drop into our squat, keeping our chin and chest tall. Good. Sitting back into that heel base. Nice tight tummy muscles. And then we're going to drop our arms wide to side. Raise arms. Maintain two more. And we'll reach those arms up above the head. Big stretch. Four. Three. Hold that next one. Move. Calf stretches. Low back. So we arch. Flatten out. Arch. Flatten out. Three. One more just like that. Four. Three.
Four. Lower down. Nice. Three. If you want.
Exhale, Daniel. Good. One, two. Exhale, throw. One, two. Try to do those heels. Blow it off to the top. One, two. Exhale, throw. Good job.
Squeeze and breathe.
little bit of tempo, and that'll be it for the box squats. Back squats, lift and go. If you don't want the full plyometric, you don't have to fully straighten your arm, just go kind of bent elbow. Strengthen those hamstrings, you'll have less torque on that low back. But
see my chart.
Your shoulders can take. You don't have a drop set weight to go to. You can go to one drop. I can see in your shoulders where you're working.
Thank you.
5, 4, 3,
Good job, everybody at home.